Some people claim that there's a thought inside that brain, but I know there absolutely is not.